In this video, we'll explain what Windows 10 end of support means for Lenovo users and what steps you can take to stay protected and productive. Microsoft will officially end support for Windows 10 on October 14, 2025. After this date, devices running Windows 10 will no longer receive security updates, non-security updates, bug fixes, or technical support from Microsoft. This could leave your PC vulnerable to malware, ransomware, and compatibility issues. If you do not upgrade after this date, avoid high-risk tasks like online banking and handling personal or confidential data, as these can be more easily intercepted or compromised on an unsupported system. For businesses, continuing to use end-of-support software may also violate data protection laws, potentially resulting in fines or legal exposure. Having third-party antivirus software on your Windows 10 device after it reaches end-of-support does not guarantee that it will be 100% secure. If your Lenovo device with Windows 10 is still under warranty, the device will continue to benefit from hardware warranties as usual. The only component that won't be supported is the operating system and any issues it may cause. You will still be able to access Windows 10 digital recovery images and drivers for older machines, but Lenovo will not provide new driver or firmware updates. If your Lenovo device is still running Windows 10, now is the time to start planning your transition. Lenovo recommends upgrading to Windows 11 if your device meets the system requirements, or purchasing a newer device if your current device does not meet system requirements. Windows 11 offers improved security, faster performance, new productivity tools, and a modern interface. To check if your device is eligible, run the PC Health Check tool from Microsoft. You'll need a 64-bit processor, TPM 2.0 chip, 4 GB of RAM, 64 GB of storage, and secure boot enabled. If your device qualifies, back up your files, install any pending updates, and check for the Windows 11 upgrade notification under Settings. If your PC isn't eligible, you have two main options. First, consider upgrading to a new Lenovo PC. Our latest models are fully compatible with Windows 11, offer better performance, battery life, and come equipped with the latest security and AI-powered features. Second, Microsoft will offer an extended security updates paid subscription, which provides critical patches for 1 year for regular customers and up to 3 years for businesses. But remember, these don't add new features and Lenovo will not be able to provide full support. If your current device isn't compatible with Windows 11, now's the perfect time to upgrade to a new Lenovo PC designed to deliver the full Windows 11 experience. To learn more, click the links in the description, or go to pcsupport.lenovo.com.